Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
From walking the path.
But now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden.
And if you try to stop him...
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. You can do that. Traitor. Feeling confused? Don't worry. It'll be over soon. Us. You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. Be free.
Created.
still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
much time, Rook. The Blaze. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, run.
warning. Valve overload. Central valves overloading. Warning. 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 Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading.
You are born damned and you'll die damned.
Warning. Warning. Central valves overloading.
Evacuate immediately. That did it, Rook. The air is clear now.
overload.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Old place feels like it's about to blow. I'll round up any survivors and meet you outside. Good luck.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.